Yo. Hold up, bro. Let me play some music. What music should I play? Shit. Thug music.
This is your garbage trash browser, and this is
Opera
GX. You see this difference?
Hey, Shanks,
yo,
how's your
hell
day
hell day
going?
For the 1 year. Did a lot of shit just to live this life. Justin, thanks for the 5 Raiders. How we doing, man? How we doing? Yo, Stuart, thanks for 7 months.
Harassed a lot of girls for this lifestyle.
What are you doing? Yo, chicken, thanks for 10 months. Yes. Yes, I will be going through the Reddit, dude. Okay. I already know what y'all are saying, man. Oh my god, bro. Listen, bro. How y'all doing, man? Jesus. Yo, extremely there for the 10 months.
Get oh, here
it.
We go.
Get it. Nice hair. Thank you, bro. How we doing? Yo, Chris, thank you for the 8 months. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Why is it so dark? I don't know how to turn this light on, bro. Oh, shit. Better? Did a lot of shit just to live this here lifestyle. Bro, I cannot wear headphones because they always look so big on me. I don't know why. Short stream today? It's gonna be a short stream, but it's gonna be a good stream. Alright, man, yo. How we doing today, chat? So I wanted to start my stream a little earlier and then start the Family Feud featuring Ron. And this is the setup for today. It's gonna be OnlyFans girls versus not regular, but like non-OnlyFans girls. That's the teams. All right, that's what we came up. You know, it's gonna be very interesting. yes. No, not regular. Listen, every woman is regular. There's what are you talking about, man? Interesting. Team OnlyFans versus team non-OF. Do we got the ads?
Alien.
I'm gonna have the ads. I'm gonna make the ads. Hold up. I'm gonna put, because yesterday was so. Here, bro. I'm gonna send this to Genji, bro. Yo, Genji, make a girl's command. And then do this. Bro, yesterday it was so rushed. It was unbelievably rushed, chat. I was thinking about just doing a desktop stream, but, you know. Oh my god, my fucking Wi-Fi in this shit is so butt, man. anyways, I'm watching an ad. Anyways, yes, family food in like an hour with, oh, Cabo, thank you for the raid, my boy. Thank you very much, man. Thank you very much. Fucking where is, here we go. The Wi-Fi here is very, 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 did I just ring Genji on accident? Oh my god, I can't even send it, dude. I can't even send it, dude. Fuck, bro, the Wi-Fi here's so fast, dude. Dude, I just called someone. What the fuck? Anyways, I sent it, dude. I sent it. It should post. You should check the Reddit post. No, I'm gonna go to Reddit, bro. But let's start the stream off, bro. Is there a daily dose of internet? Surely there is, right? Surely there is. Daily dose of internet. It should not ring. Ring the wrong person, I think. Let's see. Switch scenes. What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. Bang. Boom. Let's start the stream off, man. What does the kid just say? I'm gonna make sure us Mexicans fuck up your hair again. Yo. Are you kidding me, bro? Listen, I'm gonna explain it all, bro. Y'all all got pussies. Like, damn, bro, is it really that serious? Holy fuck, man.
Let's see what is in this guy. I'm on the edge of my seat.
All right, bro, let's watch this, man. Let's watch this. Whoa!
What's happening here? Is it a party? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Fiesta?
No, it's velorio. Funeral.
Oh.
Whoopsies.
What do you think this random?
Yo, Lord, thank you for the 10 months. Audio's low. Is that a seal? It's a rat!
Oh my god, it's on fire!
A few days ago, a plane had to make an emergency landing in Miami after an engine caught on fire.
Yo,
the plane
Evelyn, landed for 14
safely
months.
And nobody was hurt.
Sit.
What do you think he's trying to say?
So cute. Oh, fuck!
How does something like this even happen?
Is it lagging? Yo, Halfless, thank you for the 18 months, my boy.
We back.
Are we back?
This is what it's like to skydive through a rain cloud.
You still think you will be able to use the voice girl changer tomorrow? I've been waiting all week to hear your sweet moans and calling me a bad boy again. Please, Jason, I need this also. You're ugly.
So this is why your package was late.
There's a FedEx truck doing donuts.
Oh my god. Is it because it's icy? God.
Jump, dude.
It's fat ass Garfield cat. Where's
the wind?
So I just found out that hippos don't like snow.
Yo, Timothy, thank you for 13 months, man.
Sad to say, it's been 13 months with this fat, obese, slimy, obtuse, gargantuous, overly large, unhealthy, disgusting creature who is so-called Asian Jeff or Kanata.
What are we doing?
That is the end of this video. We hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.
Yo, found everything for the 17 months. How are we doing? 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 All right, bro. Let's go to the Reddit, bro. Let's get this rated because I know some of y'all are fucking waiting on this shit, bro. Some of y'all, bro. Some of y'all. God. Oh, shit. It's only 7 girls. It should be 8. Should be 8. But one might not be in the group chat. Humiliating and embarrassing your friends. No better than Steph Caitlin, in my opinion. You need to learn how to respect boundaries. And on the last one, you were just an asshole. Be better. Oh, my.
Do you know me, Jason?
Yo, Darren, they're 15 months. Okay, first of all, humiliating as in what, bro? I was just trying to content farm, bro. And I understand I did go over limits, bro. And I apologize to Kason. I apologize to him, bro. Alright, I apologize to him. But humiliating is crazy, alright? I didn't fucking humiliate him. Like, Jesus Christ. Y'all acting like I fucking pulled his pants down in front of the girl. Like, Jesus, bro. Oh my God. This chat went soft. Like, is it that serious? Like, what? Am I like Sup Caitlyn? Am I like Sup Caitlyn? It was bad. Yeah, bro. I apologized to him, bro. I apologized to him. And it was because it was an hour 30 stream. And I was like, fuck, improvise. Oh, winner gets to go on a date with Kason. Like, bro, what did I say? That they're gonna fucking, they gotta kiss and shit? Bro, I'm just fucking content brand. Like, Jesus. Fucking Redditors got. Your ego's way too high. This someone that looks like a flopper. Wasn't Kason saying weird shit during the stream too? Yes, bro, but I didn't care. It was just like content, bro. It's not that serious. It's not. Let me fix this, bro. Like, no means no? Okay, yes, I was being pushy. I was being pushy, and I apologize for that. I apologize, man. But when I, the thing about me, when I'm on stream, I just think, bro. I don't think, bro. And then sometimes my social awareness skills go down the drain. But, like, I didn't fucking, Cookie. Yo, Rezzy, thank you for 11 months. I didn't fucking make him pull his pants down. I didn't fucking... Like, the girls didn't say he was ugly. Like, it wasn't fucking retarded.
Not gonna lie, I already forgive you for that. So can you please get on that voice changer again and tell me I am such a naughty boy, Jason, you igly
fucker. Yo, Corolo, thanks for 14 months. Anyways. Jason will read this and say, but I'm up 10K monthly, broke boy. Yeah, that's exactly what I said, bro. Yep, that's how these streamers make money, acting like clown. We pay for their circuits tickets. Bro, are you kidding me? Who do you take me for, bro? Like, god damn, y'all some losers. He pushes boundaries so often I can't even count. One recent instance with him burning the Minecraft world down again and giving Mir the ick. You're a fucking loser. Oh my god. Did you see what you just fucking typed? You fucking... Oh my god, you're a loser! I gave Mir the ick. Yo, are you an idiot? Are you an idiot? Minecraft servers? I'm the owner of the Minecraft server. I can spawn the server from like an hour ago, you fucking retard. Like, Jesus, y'all are some lame ass people. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sadate's 360.
I'm not talking about all of y'all. I'm talking about just the $1. These Redditors.
The thing is, the shit you did was not funny, and you.
Yo, Cole, there 14 months. I hear you make it as a man? Wait, am I, like, what are you talking about? Listen, I understand I was pushy, and I admit I was pushy, and I apologize to Kason. I apologize to Kason. But, yeah, we're good, bro. Like, it's fine, bro. Like, it's fine, bro. Anyways, giving me the ick. Like, what? I don't care. Oh, my God, bro. What is this? Tonight. Jason, when you think he could get more day room? I got one more in me. Hey, man. Hey, bro. What YBG say? It's day room year, man. It's day room year, bro. Shit. Day room? Is it day room? Dude, stop with this fucking voice changer shit, man.
Yo, I think that if you got on the voice changer and called us a bunch of bad boys and told us you wanted us so bad that it would all be forgiven.
Stop being fucking.
Who is this guy? I miss the old Jason. Pre-LA Jason.
Why are you acting like it's not my first time in LA, bro? I've been to this warehouse before. It's not my first time here, bro. Like, It's not my first time here. Like, can we? I'm gonna be honest. I do prefer the desktop streams, though. I honestly prefer being at home and doing long streams than. But obviously, like, I'm out here, bro. I gotta do like high quality production stream, bro. If I'm out here, I honestly like, bro. I've been so stressed. Like, even yesterday, like, nonstop planning and fucking writing everything down and fucking setting everything up, bro. Like, it was so last second. Hey, bro, I don't know, bro. It's my first high production stream. It was a bit scuffed.
Josh Giddy donated $1.
Oh my god,
please,
bro,
get on the voice changer and say I am a very naughty boy. I want you to say that so badly.
Now you're using content, dude. Can you go one stream about being pushy weird to other people? Ron and everyone definitely noticed, but probably not. Don't say how you always say things that actually think. You have an issue with filtering you in your chat, definitely know. Other than that, great stream to watch. What, bro? I mean, bro, I always done this, bro. I don't know, bro. It seems funny, dude. It's funny, bro. But I was pushy. I admit, bro. Like, okay, you. Hey, really?
Sadates 365 L underscore L donated $1. Act out again, and we touching you real shit. It is not day room year. It's get her attitude straight before you get that cancel tilt.
Didn't you ask? Would y'all do the nasty? Okay, bro. Dude, I was just content brain, bro. It's just like, bro, I've said that on my desktop streams before, bro. Like, what? It's fucking, y'all influenced me, bro. Y'all influenced me. Nah, I'm not gonna blame it on you, but that's on me, man. That's on me, man. Wasn't Kason asking the girls to rate you and shit? Dude, like, it was just like, yeah, like, I didn't take it that far. And bro, I'll say this. I was just being, it was content brain, bro. Like, it was just content brain, bro. Like, I don't know. Kason is good, bro. I apologize to him. We're good, man. I fuck with Kason, bro. Like, I fuck with Kason, man. I fuck with Kason. Bro, who the fuck made this word? Day room. When someone who you are close to starts acting different and doesn't speak to you like they used to or greet you anymore. Hey, bro, I'm gonna be honest. Who put me on this word? Raph? Raph put everyone on this word, bro, because he's Canadian. I skipped one? Listen, bro. Let me just say, bro. Black Ball of Doom! Of Doom!
XQCWINS donated $1. Hey Jason, really love the streams, dude. You are really the goat of this shit. Is what a PP writer would say. You will never live up to our Lord and Savior King Henry. King Henry would never try to flex on us.
What? When have I flexed on you? The only time I flex on people is if they just talk shit to me, bro. Because it's so easy to say that because... You know what I mean? Oh, you're ugly. Oh, yeah! Who got more money? Like, it's just easy. Like, but it's not serious. Max might be as racist as you.
Osaka? D. Kawasaki.
Bro, I don't know how to pronounce his own cities and shit.
I mean, she's...
One donated $1. Click on the shadow post and read through it, buddy.
Hella hard at that goddamn chat.
I'm good on that,
bro. But...
I'm trying to read the shit.
Okay. Are you asking me what it is?
Nothing, bro. Is that all he said? This racist bitch.
This shit light.
Locking it in. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Why do I?
One.
Man, Asians.
Yo.
Oh my god.
I think Asians the flyest.
Why
race,
Ron
though.
Didn't no ban cap. Reed then Law?
Objectively though, there's
for
a
real?
Lot of black niggas with no swag. You know, I say Asians the most fly niggas. Like the average Asian
okay.
Nigga the flyest.
Nah, bro. That's gotta go to the black people, bro. Black people the flyest, bro.
Sadates 365 L underscore L donated $1. You need to leave this studio. No cringe she, but the aura you've obtained from this building is giving Pokemane.
How? Like, dude. Oh my, all of y'all got pussies, I swear my life. What? What has changed about me? Please tell me. Someone call me right now and tell me what has changed about me. Tell me, bro. Tell me. What has changed? Like, what has changed? Call us broke. When have I called y'all broke, huh? Oh, you want me to act like Pokemon? I'll rip it right now!
Ron donated $1, so you gonna ban Shadow, but Ron gonna keep Reed alive in his chat. You a fucking pushover.
How am I a pushover, bro? If I wanted him banned in Ron's chat, I could get, like, bro, like, Ron would ban Reed for me, but I just don't care enough to think, okay, I'll say this, bro. I've gotten information about Shadow, and he's done some weird shit to Ron, and I value our friendship, and, weird shit. Not Reed has done weird shit, but, like, it's weird to the point where I just, like, I don't care, bro. He could be, I'm not petty to the point where, like, blackball of doom. He can no longer be friends with Ron. Like, I don't care that much, bro. But listen, bro. Me and Ron, we talk off stream, and then, bro, he's done some weird shit to Ron that I just don't like either. But that's the thing about y'all, bro. Y'all don't have full information about everything, and you just make assumptions, and you know what I mean? I think, yeah. Error? I'm not gonna error because that's not something I should do.
You got a little more gay. Not gonna lie. When you were using that voice changer, I just imagined pushing you onto the wall and calling you a bad girl. Please get on that voice changer, Pegman.
You kept dragging it. Yes, yes, I know. I kept dragging it, bro. Yes, I know. I apologize. I apologize, bro. But damn, bro. I wanted more content, dude. Is that so fucking wrong?
One donate.
I made it. I was
dollar.
Wrong. I apologize.
I guess anyone can put you on a leash, LMFAO.
What are you talking about, leash, bro? Like, what? Dude. Jeez, bro. Turn off the noise suppression?
That guy donated $1. You have on a Balenciaga sweater. Nice flex.
Thank you for noticing. It's not mine. Hello, Jason. I have a big ego. How do I have a big ego? Dude, how do I have an ego? What have I done that to get ego? What? Tell me! Someone tell me, bro! What?
XQCWINS donated $1. LA changed you, Jason. You are Buddha be selling cookies like Pokey in about 2 months. Now you are switching up on King Henry too? What's next? You backstab Ronaldo. And I miss when you were gay, to be honest.
Bro. I wonder if Kason kicked Jason at the phase camp yet. What do you guys think? Oh my god, y'all are idiots, bro. Yeah, because Kason owns phase. Second of all, bro. My god, bro. Idiots, bro. And wait, what did you say? You said I fucking unfriended King Henry? Where are y'all getting this information from? Bro, me and King Henry are cool, bro. What the fuck? Balenciaga manufactures their shirts using people who look like you. And that is just an unnecessary comment, bro. That's an unnecessary comment. I mean, he loves this clip. This fucker, he loves it. You Australian bitch. Fucking loves that clip, bro. Nah, I look good now. Honestly, getting used to my haircut, it's gonna grow out nice, man. Why'd I look better yesterday than today on this camera? Am I tripping? Something's off, bro. Maybe because my eyes are a bit dry. Bro, control yourself, you're doing too much. Yes, bro. Now, of course, Jason is trying to double down right now on his stream. Deleted. When did I double down, bro? I literally apologize.
One donated $1. Remember when Ron clowned on your relationship cause you apparently stole someone's girl? Well, look how the tables have turned.
Well, the thing is, the entire chat was doing it, and bro, I told him, bro, oh my god, y'all just fucking, now y'all instigating shit. Like, Jesus Christ, bro, like, oh my god, y'all are idiots.
What's going on with you, Jason? You changed.
Bro!
These past couple of days, Inla did something to you.
What?
We want the old Jason.
What are y'all talking about, bro? Y'all stressing me out, man! Oh my god, bro! First of all, oh my god, Ron... It's just, well, my mind went blank, bro. Shit, I guess. Bro, listen, that was a long time ago, and we talked about it off stream. I don't remember everything in the past because I have a bad memory. I forget a lot of things. But listen, this is recent. Dude, I already told you, dude. Shit has happened behind the stream that is just wrong and just weird and just an awkward energy, and I don't want that. So, Black Ball of Doom.
I'm definitely not nervous. That's definitely not the one, bro.
It's just, me? What's wrong with me?
Listen, K-Saw, do you think she's pretty?
Of course.
Do you think he's handsome?
Yes.
Yeah, but we get to know each other off camera, gang.
Would y'all do the nasty?
Bro, like... bro, this is just some shit. I would say this on Discord. Like, bro, I'm just like content farming, bro. Is it that deep?
Fame changes people, man.
Bro, what are you talking about? You act like, bro, you act like when I went here, I insta go to 10k views, bro. Like, what's the difference? Like, bro, what are you talking about, bro? I'm not even. I can't watch this. It's actually bad. Yeah, I know it's bad, bro. I know. I was doing too much, bro.
Your head. Say you apologize to Kaysen and we'll try to understand boundaries. The more you feed into your chat, the more you'll slip and say something you don't mean or give your loser in chat more fire.
I already said that. I said I apologize, bro.
DaBoy donated $1. Don't even explain yourself. They are just yapping and making you stressed.
They are. Here it is, bro. Like, bro, this chat. I don't know if y'all actually...
Let's get it out. Let's get it out.
Bro, I don't know why y'all let's get it out. Are so weird. This chat.
Listen. First of all, I'm not on the stream today. No more. So you good.
Say on God.
Because I see how the chat is. Listen, I'm not... I don't want to be... I'm going to get this real quick. It's going to be like real quick. Bro. It's going to be real quick.
Huh.
Listen. First of all, I never told him to ban anyone. Number one. I actually told him not to.
Joshy donated $1.
I literally said it would cause
Jason,
problems.
You changed. I used to be able to hop in these streams and have a couple
anymore.
Giggles with the chat.
Right? Y'all don't want to hear my
now
name.
All you
I
do
don't want to
scam and wear Balenciaga. I
that's
miss
not
the
my
zesty
girl.
Jason.
Whatever
the
they
Jason
do,
that used to
I don't
be
care.
Mom.
I got told to move on.
Jason, come
right?
back.
So that's what I'm trying to do.
Yes.
He can have whatever he wants. She can have whatever she wants. I don't care. And frankly, it's kind of crazy that like.
And it's crazy how this chat switches up immediately, bro. Like,
no, yeah, like y'all were just shit talking. That's why I'm not on the stream anymore.
Bro, y'all are. Oh my god.
Nah, real talk. Real talk though, like to the real viewers and not like some parasocial idiots, like, bro, I don't
this
care about anything.
This is retarded, bro.
Relax. I just don't want to be the top of conversation anymore. True or not? Like, real talk. Like, y'all don't want to see that, right? Exactly my point. Call Shadow. You could do that. I don't give a shit.
I already know the shit. As
listen.
I told
let's
you.
Just,
the,
let me say this. I'm gonna say this. It's some weird ass shit.
Yes.
It's some weird ass...
That's exactly
ass,
why I...
Like, some weird shit. I never told him to ban him. I swear to God, I have text messages where we literally said...
No,
not.
You told me not to. And
I
was
literally
like,
said don't. It was after that donation shit on stream. Bro, he can have her. She can have him. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care. I got a GT3 outside. So... I got told to move on. I'm gonna move on. I would like for y'all to stop talking about me though, because I don't talk about it. You know what I'm saying? True or not though, y'all don't wanna hear it, right? I see people saying that I'm annoying and shit, so I'm not gonna do the stream today. It's cool. I'm not trying
Dude.
To. I'm not. No, relax. I'm not trying to be the center of attention. I don't wanna do that no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, just move on.
But I promise you, like.
No, I don't care. It's nothing against you. I have no problem against you. Bro, I promise you, I'm completely. Look at me. I'm chilling. Like,
you're good. It's just. Retards in this chat.
Don't, bro. Chill, bro. It's fine. Like, real talk. Like, no, real talk. Bro, the chat. I'm not even mad at your chat. I'm not mad at anyone. It's just like.
God, this chat.
put it in my position, right? First of all, I really don't care about the situation. It's more or less how weird it is.
Yeah, look at this fucker realizing, it's, oh, damn, I've switched up.
It's
yeah,
some, like, so it's some, y'all? No, have a real ass talk, bro.
Like, I am, this is just chat literally like, switched up. It's pissing me off.
Why are you even looking at the chat? I'm talking to you and them. Like, I'm talking to you, though, too, like.
I already understand the situation. No, but I'm saying, like. I fucking did that and ignored the fucking Reddit post. And
you don't have to ignore the Reddit post. Acknowledge
but
it.
But, bro, because of the situation is the reason why I ignored it.
Let's just say, bro. If he wanted me to do anything, I would do the same thing. I told him not to. I told him not to. So, I would like for y'all to, like, keep me out of the conversation. It's like, it's exact. I don't know. I guess it won't happen because I guess he's, I didn't know he was part of the community like that. But, like, you not acknowledging you made it worse. Me?
I think you're talking about me not reading the red post. I guess I should address that he did some weird shit.
Yeah, that's it. I'm not airing it out. Listen, if anyone's going to air it out, it's going to be me.
The whole thing is, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
But I'm way too mature for this. I hear some shit. I've seen some shit. Let me tell you, I've seen some shit. Some weird ass shit. And it's cool, bro. Go get that lame. Like, I don't care, bro. Like, I don't care. I've seen some real ass shit. I've seen some real ass shit, and it's funny. It's real funny. So it's real funny. But I'm going to be mature about it, and I would like for y'all to, even though I know that's hard. Because I know it's Twitch chat. I know you can just say whatever you want. Hey, listen, if I was in y'all shoes, I would make fun of me too. Let me tell y'all. I would definitely fucking start trolling the streamer. Let me tell y'all. So, y'all can keep doing what you're doing. But, like, real talk, though, like, I don't know. I just don't want to. What?
This guy just trolling.
What is that?
Is Jason and Eugen, is Jason and Eugen over?
Why the weirdos in the chat acting like they're locked in or best friends with people in the community? They defend random people more than their own parents.
Yeah, that's a good point. Like, why do y'all care so much? Like, I swear to God when I say this, the reason that even happened was because of a donation that came up on the TTS.
Another subject,
or like,
my fault for that. I miss the old
stream,
Jason.
And Dono I said, I
was
really
just
care.
Trolling.
He was like, I just don't want to do it anymore. And I was like, I agree. Because I was like, there's no point of me being the center of the tension. And like, you know what I'm saying? Like. But if y'all don't fuck with me, it's cool. Like, I don't care. Like, I genuinely don't.
And there's, yeah.
I mean, bro, who gives a shit? They're in a friend group. They all talk about it. I've seen the shit. I'm not going to say who, but I've seen some people here, too. It's the same shit, bro. Hey, that's not my part to say. It's your stream. So I'm gonna get out. But, like,
I mean, I feel like if I were to speak on the situation, it'd be weird. I feel like.
Do whatever you want. It's your stream.
No, but, like, it's just. Like airing out the whole like what he did that was weird.
No, that's me.
Yeah,
I don't want you to
can't,
talk.
I can't.
Y'all adding Big Man Raph like it's not like 20 of them. Like it ain't a whole friend group who plotted. You know, I'm not even gonna say that. Like, hey, listen, man. I'm not airing it out. I'm too mature for that, bro. I'm 21 years old. I got too much going for me to give a shit. Real talk.
Way Jason, can I get a welcome to the jungle?
Shit, bro. You're actually not doing it?
No, I'm not doing it.
Oh, come on.
You'll be straight.
Bro. I mean, I'll be good, but I want you there, though.
You'll be straight.
This fucking chat, bro.
Dude, don't trip. Like, on God, I have no. Like,
bro,
fuck the
come
stream
on, bro.
Shit. Like, you could turn off the camera and mic.
I understand, but now you're not going to do it. And I wanted you to do it.
Listen, bro, I knew this would happen, and I don't want it to happen.
What
I mean,
happened,
like,
W. Angie, not like
back
this.
And forth, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just want it. I want to move on. I got told to move on.
Yeah. Okay. Well, sure. I can't change your mind, bro.
I just want to drop it. That's it. But I came in here because obviously y'all want to know so badly. But, like, obviously, I'm going to keep my shit personal. She can say whatever she wants. I'm sure he can say whatever he wants. But. Nah, I'm not even gonna say that, should I? Nah, like.
Fucking say it, bro, at this point, man.
I dare him to get wicked. I dare it. She could get wicked real quick. I dare him. But, nah, I'm chilling. Alright, I'm gonna head out, though.
You're leaving? Like, the place? You're going home?
I'm gonna go play Rainbow Six.
OMG, please tell me you and Eugen are okay. This roof is looking jumpable.
Alright, bro.
Hey, hit my Telegram. If you know, you know. Bro, I don't know why you blacklisted. I told you not to ban him, too. I was like, I knew this would happen.
Bro, because I wanted today's stream to happen, and I didn't want any fucking weird tension.
There was no weird tension at all. Okay.
Yo, you think you and Ron can get into girl voices and start moaning into our ears? Why have drama when we could have Jason There's moaning in our ears? R.T.
Like, I'm way too... You call me egotistical, bro. I'm way too, like, in my own lane to give a shit about this random. I genuinely don't care. He can have her. She can have him. That's just straight honesty, bro. You can call me egotistical. I'm just being real as it gets, bro.
Wait, since we get in day room, what happened with Wahoo Punch?
What is that?
Are you kidding me? I got canceled on Twitter by the girl. But, yeah, man.
He definitely cares. I mean, bro, I cared maybe a bit before, and then I saw some shit, some weird-ass shit. You saw it, too.
Yeah.
Trust me, you wouldn't care if you were in my position as much as you did. But, yeah. Who's Bert?
Some fat dude.
See, like, I don't want it just to go back and forth, bro. That's my whole point, like.
Oh, my God.
I knew this would happen once you did that.
I'm gonna be honest, if you didn't come in here and just, like, let it, the chat would
have... I should just let it out. There's no point.
No, I mean, like, if you didn't come into this room and I just kept going through the Reddit, like,
it But you should address it, bro. You shouldn't beat around the bush, like, it happened.
Settle the beef with a Ron versus Shadow boxing match.
Hey, man.
I can't believe this, bro.
I'm in a all ego. I don't give a fuck. When he in my tax bracket, we can box. But until then, stay safe. Have a great stream.
All right, man. You take care, bro. I'm gonna dip. I'm gonna be leaving tomorrow, bro.
You leaving tomorrow?
Yeah. I'm leaving. Tomorrow morning.
Really?
Yeah.
Now I'm the asshole. Like, why is Raft like, it's all good. Listen.
Come on, bro.
Oh, this chat's funny.
Come on, bro. You gotta do, dude.
Where the camera? Oh, right there.
Right here.
Listen, bro. You're leaving tomorrow in the morning?
I'm leaving tomorrow 7 a.m., bro.
Now I'm an asshole, huh?
Listen, when we get on that stage and we do the full show, it's not even gonna be mentioned because I'm a...
Bro. Stay in the box! Jesus Christ. I'm just reading the chat. I don't know, bro.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Just do it, man.
I want your chat to be cool, bro. Like, real talk, though, like...
Chat, bro, look.
Shut up. Like, real talk.
Oh, hold on. Okay, hold on, bro. Why are you telling me to shut up? Like,
because, bro, like...
Wait, I'm literally on... Bro, I'm literally trying to
pressure me. I want the chat to be cool, bro. Like, I genuinely don't... I don't want
to
know...
The chat wants you to stay.
But no, like, real talk, bro. Like, the real chat, like, I don't want to know... Hey, bro, I want it to be calm. It should be cool. Vid. We should all like each other. Like, a real talk.
Jason, go pressuring again? All right. I'm with you. But it's your choice. But just know I want you to be here. I want.
I just want to... I want to be peaceful, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I want to just do my thing, stay in my own lane. I've always done that. You know, my people know that. Shit. I've been staying in my lane for a year or two. So.
It's okay, Ron. We understand. PLZ stay.
No. I just... Bro, it's just awkward. Like, it really is. It's just like, I want y'all to have a great stream. And I'm not trying to fucking make y'all be like, oh, we love you, Ron, please stay. Like, I'm not trying to bait y'all. I just want to chill for tonight. You know, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna play some Rainbow Six Siege. I'm gonna hit Diamond tonight. What did fucking Bronny say? Come? I don't know. I am about to play Siege, though. I want to get good at that game. Hey, I got no problem with anybody, though. Even that Shadow K. Yeah, you cool shit. Do your thing. You know what I'm saying? God bless America. Amen in the fucking chat. And,
Alright, bro. I'll see you when I see you, then.
Just text me when you're done. You can come over. Well, how long are you streaming for? 2 hours?
Yeah, it's not gonna be crazy. I'll probably end around 10, maybe.
Alright, bro. Hey. Love your mom. Well, I didn't love my dad because he was a piece of shit, but... Love your mom. and love God only. Amen.
Got you.
Have a great fucking stream. God bless America.
All right, bro.
Nah, real talk, though. Like, it's cool.
All right, bro. Stay safe. Exactly why some of y'all just need to just not be as parasocial as y'all are. Causes extra weirdness. Oh my God, bro. What happened? Oh my God, dude. This is some shit you just gotta talk off stream about, bro. It's so weird for me, too, because... Lacey, you're fat as fuck, bro. I hope you fucking know that, you big bitch. Nick in the Cut wants to do a 24 hours documentary.
Know what the yellow means?
Oh shit!
Know what the yellow means? I think he was streaming this time, but this was October 8th, 2022, and then now it's about to be not really 2 years, but it's like, bruh, he really came up.
Damn.
Like, he went from asking the picture, and now you could really say Jason is like, I would say he's one of the bigger streamers out there.
I don't know about
so that. It's like, you know what the yellow...
Hey, I appreciate that, Nick, man. You know I fuck with Nick, bro. Nick in the Cut. But I'm not fucking Bruce Sharma. I mean, Bruce Sharma.
That's far.
Yo, nah, stay for 3 months.
But he really came up. That's why I respect. Did I wash my hands or go live? Bro, of course I washed my. Yeah, oh, he really grinded. That's what I'm saying. That's why I want to do the 24 hours on him. I think that'd be really interesting. Let's go.
Thing is, if I do a
24
hour. I literally do nothing in my life that is interesting.
I feel like he's really interested.
Yeah, that's far.
He said, nah, bro. Nick, I'm going to tell you this. This is my life, bro. I fucking go to school. I wake up like 1 p.m., go to class. Boom. Go home. Maybe edit for a little bit. Boom. Start stream.
Happy 1 year, man. Somewhere you in between up. There.
Bruh. Yo, Zach, thank you for the 1 year, man. Put you on stream. I don't have it. I'm gonna wear her shit. Yeah, dude. Nick's been doing his thing too. He's a YouTuber though. Not he's going into the stream shit. Cat meow. Finally.
Meow meow, nigga.
What do you fucking think, bro? What do you think, bro? Am I 30? Am I 30? Yo, Khalid, thank you for 3 months, man.
Looking sexy today, Pookie.
Ah, oh, chat, bro. What's it called? I gotta host this shit by my own now. Oh, this is about to be scuffed. Oh, bro, I'm so stressed, dude. Fuck. Yeah, no, me and Case are good, bro. Oh my God. Dude, me and Case are good, okay? What is this, bro? I think after this, then it might be time to fucking start the stream. Or actually, it might be
Jason the Weenie Collab. I was just gonna stream a few weeks, months ago, but I said no. So yeah, after what Jason said about me and Dilly, I'm done collabing with Jason. Honestly, fuck Jason. Just kidding. I'm still not deep. But yeah, slip of the nip. Like I said, I wear pasties every stream, so there'll be no slip
you
of the nip.
You look uglier in 4K.
Yo, Rand, day for 13 months.
Oh, where I learned snail chill from, actually? Kiri Nono stream. What did he say? Basically, Jason was like interviewing Dilly and saying like Caitlyn's so mean, she's a bitch. Not in those words exactly, but like basically. So yeah, that was kind of rude. Like Jason should know it's like Jason, yeah, whatever. But I think he was just doing it for content for stream. I just don't like that. No, no one's on her side, okay? That's why I learned that every streamer's fucking fake.
More fucking free drama.
Dilly. Dilly is hosting my dating show on Monday. Dilly is very free.
Well, I mean, there's no drama, bro. I mean, yeah, I don't, like, she said I was being fake. I don't know, bro, but I was just interviewing him from a non-biased POV, bro. Just because it's non-biased doesn't mean, like, I was being weird. It's non-biased. Kai reacted to me. Go to top rated. Is this good eats chat? Damn, she got 63 upvotes. This is fucking obese eats. Ugh. I mean, it should probably taste good, but I don't know. It's probably like 1,000 calories. Kai knows you.
Got upset
with this bitch, right? And she was sucking all up on my dick. She was.
How does he do this? How do you do this voice changer? What is that? Am I watching a reaction of a stream and then a reaction of the stream? And I'm
hold on, how many reactions? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So I'm watching a reaction of a stream of a person reacting to the reaction of a stream of a person reacting to the reaction of the reaction on a stream, which leads to me reacting to a person reacting to a reaction to another reaction of the stream.
Wait, then that means I am reacting to a reaction of a reaction of me reacting to a reaction of me. What?
And since y'all watching, y'all reacting to me, reacting to Agent, reacting to Jason, reacting to Duke.
Why'd you take so long to get my name out, bro? Like, you, come on, Kai, you know me, bro. We're boys, man. Come on.
Jason reacting to Duke. Me reacting to Agent, reacting to Jason.
Hey, he knows me. He was going to say Tyson. Ray. Really?
And then I was
speaking
like,
speaking of Ray,
you sucking a bit too much. I'm about to nut.
Please.
And like, I've never nutted off him.
Yo, why? Thanks for 9 months.
Crazy experience.
So, did you stop mewing?
No, please, bro. Never. I can't watch this shit. Please don't cook. Please spare me, bro. No, he full screen.
Yeah, that made me uncomfortable.
Please.
Hey, that made me uncomfortable. I ain't gonna lie, bro. You're done. Give it up.
Yo.
Choose somebody else. Choose somebody else to do that with, bro. You just made me.
Damn, this nigga disappointed Duke Dennis, bro.
No!
Very uncomfortable.
Wait, why the fuck is this nigga in my room? Nigga, the fuck wrong with this nigga, bro?
Duke donated $1. Hey, Jason, the big drop here. I hope you take this as a learning opportunity to not make people uncomfortable. How would you feel if someone did that to you with your voice? As a matter of fact, I'll do it right now. Ping pong chong ching cha cha ma.
Oh my god, bro. Really? Hey, yo, Kai knows me. Kai's in that fucking. Speaking of Ray, I was gonna say, me and Ray are doing an E-Day on Friday. One of his Discord mods reached out. Isn't he 17? No, he's 18, bro. He's 18. Me and Ray equals me and myself. Isn't he in high school? Shit. 18 is 18. Shit. Shit. my ego. I'm sorry I'm crying right now. You weren't the same. As much as I love you and Eugene, I miss you. Yeah, bro, I'm banning you from my Reddit, bro. I'm not on my account. Please stop bringing up the 7.5. Shit is embarrassing. What are you talking about, bro? I brought it up like maybe one time yesterday. But, yeah, bro. He's right. If y'all were not owed money, would you not keep asking for that money until you got it? Especially if it's 7.5. Like, goddamn, that's like a fucking monthly paycheck for me. Still not paid? Fuck no. But, you know, it's face. Bro, what? Really? Lacey's calling me, bro. This fat ass one, bro. My Wi-Fi's ass, bro. Nice, bro. It didn't pick up. It didn't pick up. Because the Wi-Fi's ass. Is he live? Lacey's not in LA, bro. Lacey, I'm trying to pick up, bro. Look, I picked up and then like it loads forever because I'm in this fucking crate. Yo.
Yo, I need your help.
On what?
Like, internet? Like, what is wrong with your internet?
Bro, in this crate is ass Wi-Fi, like, for mobile at least.
Okay, I need your help, okay? I need your help, but you can't take this the wrong way, alright?
Are you streaming?
No.
Okay. Yeah, what's up?
Okay, so they gave me this. What do I...
Okay. The Wi-Fi cut out, but he flipped, and I think he had Chinese food, and he showed me and asked what to do with this. This fat fucking bitch, bro. You fucking get a bit. Bro. Surprised he didn't eat it instantly. Yo.
Okay, I can hear you now. What do I do?
Bro, I don't fucking know. What is that? Chinese food?
Yeah, okay. It's ramen, and then I ordered the ramen, but they gave me this, like, tub of, like, soup or something.
You pour this ramen into the soup or vice versa.
So I dip it?
You got dipping ramen, probably, right?
Okay, what is the soup? Do you know what it is?
I mean, you order it, bro. I don't fucking know, man. I'm Asian, but I'm not.
Okay, can I tell you what it is, and then you can tell me what it, like what I'm supposed to do?
What is it? Yeah, tell me.
Okay, it's called... I don't want to say this the wrong way, but it's called... Nagasaki seafood.
I would assume it's dipping ramen, bro. You just dip the noodles in the soup.
Okay, so I get a spoonful of the ramen and I dip it into the soup.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, bro. I knew you were the right person to call.
Yeah, fuck you, you fat bitch.
Have a good one,
man. Have a good one. Compressor? Should I take off the compressor? What about now? How's my mic? My mic better? Is it better, chat? Well, I mean, chat, this shit about to start in like approximately like 10 to 15 minutes. Your speed and your size is gonna be worse. So, should I have it like this? Like, is this how the mic should be? Is there static? Static still there? Like, FaZe, Oh, wait. What about now? It's good now. Bro, what is this guy's comment? Anyways, bro. See, I'm never the type of guy, I don't like drama, bro. I don't like this shit, bro. I don't like feeling like this, bro. God, bro. Now today is gonna be hard, bro. Fuck. Dude, I wish Eugene here was just like massaging me and fucking just like. Like, giving me a massage and giving me kisses, you know what I'm saying, Chan? You know, and I was just there, like, just, like, sleeping, like, groaning and shit. That shit would have been amazing, bro. Should have took her with you? Thing is, I already told you, if I took her with me, bro, she would literally just be staying at home, bro. But, I don't want that. If I'm with her, I'm gonna give her attention. I wanna give her attention. Fuck, bro, the wire! Ah! Like, everything's... I can host it by myself, It's gonna be a lot of shit, bro. But I got it, bro. Hey, I got this shit, bro. Guess what? Yo, Zay, thank you for the 9 months. Under fucking diamonds, pressure is made.
9 months.
I fucked it up. God damn it. Under pressure, diamonds are made. Under pressure, diamonds are made. Ugh. King Henry banned. What? No. What did he get banned for? Oh my god, bro. Help, I can't stop masturbating. I beat my shit 3 times, 1 time before school, then right after school finishes, and finally right before bed. Sometimes I sneak one in during family dinner. This cannot be. I do it so much to a point where I've lost my motivation to clean up after I nut, so it's really slimy and sticky now. I hear Jason say he doesn't masturbate, so I'm asking Jason and his community how to stop because I can't take it. I can't even sleep because my bed sheets smell like fungus. Bro, just edge. No, don't just edge. You want... Listen. People are going to say, go to gym. Do all this shit, bro. I'm going to tell y'all, though, one thing that helped me stop my corn addiction, my masturbating addiction, was when I looked at a video of another man. And then I thought to myself, like, damn. Like, he's mogging the fuck out my wiener. And then my dick instantly deflated. And I can never watch that shit again. And, you know. It's true, though. And maybe if you start thinking like that, that'll help. Okay. For today's art, take a shot if you say or Dude, I don't know, bro. Chad, do I say a lot? Jason X Toji, weenie restriction. Hey, kind of nice, bro. Kind of nice, dude. Kind of nice. Surely Jason is the thing on the shoulder. Jason's biggest him moment.
He just said, I'm
Dude, I did that usually when I do that on the camera, I do that unironic. I mean, ironically. I think that was unironic. Like, just, fixing my hair and shit. I want to fucking, I want to hurt myself, bro. What the fuck was that? Yo, Zay, thank for not. Oh, I already said that. Where's my aura? Okay. How's my aura, bro? How's my aura, bro? How's my aura, bro? Number 10 for Messi. Fuck. Am I blackballed? No, you're not blackballed, bro. But just. Central can't see is crazy. Hey, YBG, you might not be, bro. But honestly, bro, everyone else on some real shit, bro, might be gone, bro. I might have to move to BSB. I'm going to keep it real with y'all. Look at my face. I'm being dead serious. All right. LOL.
Barbara's Asian or white or already fucking up.
No, bro, my barber was Mexican! Thank you, bro. Why are you putting...
Back in bloodshed! Yes, sir!
Aura just went out the window. Get Urban up, Lil Bro.
What am I?
God damn it, I'm about to get them through.
Yo! Ah! Oh my god! Yo! Stop! Jesus!
Nick,
oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Never make another edit. Never make another edit, bro. Oh my god, never make another edit. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, never make another. Oh my god. What's happening, bro? I need to talk to the team.
One donated $1. So is YBG not blackballed after this clip?
I can't click on clips because I don't have my stream labels on the stream. What clip? What clip? What clip? Hold on. Save. Alright, nah. I mean, if I really care, I can't go look.
David! That sound fucking killing Mochi, bro. I don't give a fuck, bro.
Yo!
Fuck.
That's not even his
that's
dog.
Not
even,
oh.
You're killing Eugene's
it's
dog?
Milo.
It's Milo. You're killing Eugene's dog?
Milo.
Who the you're fuck killing is
wrong fucking Asian, bro. What the fuck? Bro, what did Mochi do? What's wrong with you, man? The fuck? Oh my god, bro. Take that shit back. You're sorry? Good. Yo, 15 minutes until this shit starts, chat. 15 minutes until this shit starts. Yeah, this could be really scuffed. And then after it's really scuffed, I could become depressed. Or this could be really good, bro. But I think it'll be really good. I just don't have any water, bro. Don't have any water, bro. So my mouth already parched, man. Like, nah, I'm confident, bro. This is going to be good, man. You know. We're going to make it work, man. When are we going to address this? What is this? What the hell? Why is there sexual themes on my shit? Hold on, let me fix this. How do I fix this? Sexual theme? Wait, what? There's no content label on my...
Wait, do I have my wallet and shit?
I mean, I was literally just checking your phone. I was on me. Jesus, bro. What's wrong with y'all? What the fuck's wrong with y'all, bro? Is the Jinxie Pocket Watcher payphone stay in the box Burger the Cat guy gonna be on your stream? Yeah. What are you? Nah, he's not. what's my tie? I gotta change it, dude. I gotta change it. It's no longer on. It's just gonna be me. Yo, Genji, I sent you the girls. Get the exclamation mark girls command going. But anyways, what the fuck is this? I was not hard. That's just my print. I don't fucking know. Is that my balls or my dick? Oh, nice. We got a girls command. Nice. Because yesterday there was no girls command, the girls got mad. But, like, shit. I didn't even know the names of the girls myself, man. So, fuck, bro. What am I supposed to do? No balls. You're actually hideous. I mean, I'm fucking playing with my nose, bro. Like, you want me to look good? I'm gonna look good. You want me to look good? I look good right now. You feel me? Yo. Oh, yeah. There's going to be some familiar faces on this Family Feud, by the way, chat. I think there's going to be 3 familiar faces. Bro, this shit's going to be funny as fuck with Ron, bro. I'm mad at y'all, man. I'm mad at y'all, bro. My fault. What is this?
All right,
she's like
Rachel.
A movie star, bro. She's literally like, I don't even know, bro.
I think 2 kids, one of my own, and I would love to adopt 1 kid that's had a really bad life and just like give him the best life ever as like my second kid.
I'm not gonna lie, fuck all that shit. That's bad RNG.
Okay, Sky.
It's either you coming out of my pussy or not.
Dude, that Jinxie E-Day was crazy. Crazy. Ain't no way, Jason.
Dude, this is fucking... It literally says face app at the bottom.
It's similar, though.
It says what he used to Photoshop it at the bottom. It's real.
Yeah.
Is this Jason?
Hey, yo! Dude. Come on, bro. You've done worse, fucker.
Oh, no. Dude, this is fuck.
You literally done worse, you fat bitch. When you had aura? How much? Yo, what my aura points on this shit? Dude, negative cancel tilt. Fuck. Why is Jason hunting for his prey? Dude, Burger actually does not fuck with me, bro. I jumped on him, though. This is funny. Nah, because, no, Burger's actually a cute cat, but are cats supposed to have yellow eyes? Are cats supposed to have yellow eyes? Yo, let me say this, all right? One thing, if you want things to get better, I need y'all to stop trolling in the chat. I'm talking to you. I'm talking about you, Ref. I'm talking about you, Santi. I'm talking about Yuki. I'm talking about YBG. All right? But I think we're about to get this started. Not in that. I'm just saying, though. Like I don't want... I'm in a fucked up situation. Anyways, I'm ready. I don't know about Fuji and the girls. Shit. Dude. Fuck. Yo, chat, I got the nervous piss. I need to piss really bad, but thing is, bro, like, I can't piss, bro. I should have pissed before. What am I doing, bro? I'm silly. How's it been an hour? Bro, I think it's because one girl's late. One girl's literally late. We could get this shit started within probably 10, 15 minutes. And I gotta pee. Is the intro over? Dude, I should have done this yesterday, bro. I just instantly hopped into shit, like, into the fucking shit. I should have started with my, like, a 1 hour start to my stream. And now, bro, oh, I gotta get mic'd up and shit. Fuck. Why were you so weird at K-Zone yesterday? I already addressed it, bro. I love K-Zone, bro. I understand what I did was wrong, and I apologize from the bottom of my heart, bro. I sent him a text after, and I apologized. Like, genuinely, I felt bad, bro. But, yeah, man. Is Kaiju taller than you? I don't fucking know. I think she is, bro, but I don't really care. I hope the setup is good for Family Feud. It's gonna be... Dude, how it's set up is a big-ass PowerPoint. It's gonna be behind everyone. So, shit, man. We're gonna get this shit started, bro. We're just waiting. Okay, so I need a pee. Bepsy, the homie, is gonna switch cams. He's gonna play with the camera, okay? So just be right back, chat. Be right back. Ron is no longer doing it because of this chat. Be back.
Oh. Do we have to restart?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. You guys go again.
I'm like, I can't read that. It's so fast.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You go again.
Names? Oh, they didn't hear you because it was muted.
I said my name.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hi, I'm Phantom. What's up?
She's Phantom.
Phantom?
F-A-M-T-O-M.
You look like a cyberpunk character.
Yeah. Oh. She's straight out of a makeup.
I get that a lot. Thank you.
She does. Like, she was literally, last week she had purple hair, so she's cool. I'm Lotus Bomb on Instagram. This is 2 B's, and you can call me Lotus.
Cool.
I don't got the pH balance. Oh, okay.
Well, what does that mean? What does that mean?
No idea. Babe, pH balance? What, when I think of pH balance, I think of like womanly
I'm dry,
problems.
I'm dry
right. Oh, okay.
Hi, I'm Jasmine. Nice to meet you guys. Jasmine Newinner on socials.
Hi, I'm Angie fucking Young. That's my social.
Y'all are all tagged, okay? We don't need to, like, you know.
I'm Kyra Kaichu.
It's all good. It's cool.
I'm Lolita Grace.
Wow. Are y'all excited? Just so y'all know, there's a big fucking cash prize at the end of this.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, like
Squid
mm-hmm. Game. A big fucking cash prize, okay? So listen, all right? So we're waiting on two of y'all's team members, okay? Y'all got chemistry, right? Y'all are friends?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's good. All y'all know how Family Feud works, or?
Kind of.
Oh,
can you
okay, Kaichu.
Idea.
You don't? I can explain to you. I explain to you. I mean, I would explain to you when these two other girls come, but we can just wait. Y'all ever done a podcast before?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Shit. Topic. Give me a topic, Addison.
Cars.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Listen. All right. Donald Trump or Joe Biden?
Oh, I don't like to talk politics like that.
You're like basically asking me, would I like to be homeless or make out with a homeless guy?
That's a great question. Go for it.
It's the same as Donald Trump or Biden. I don't know.
Oh, no, it's not. What? I fuck with Donald Trump. No, I'm kidding. I don't fucking do it. I don't do politics.
Solid tricking us.
I know, that's a horrible question.
All right, let me think of some shit. I had to think of like, cause usually I'm like, You know, we plan for seven, what time is it? We got the time. 7:35. Okay. Yo, chat, give us some questions. So basically it was, bro, what do y'all, why are y'all saying L-Ho's like I didn't prepare for her fucking intro to this shit? I just planned for the Family Feud. Hello. Welcome. You made it. Wait, are we still missing one? Because there's an empty seat. Y'all fuck with Twitch mods or nah? Okay. What do y'all like types in a guy? Yeah. Tall. Okay. Jesus Christ. Are you asking?
Personality.
Yeah.
My ear's so red, man.
Like square. Hi.
Hi, Janet. I'm gonna text Fuji real quick. We're missing one. Who are we missing?
Lolita.
Y'all might have to play with a fucking disadvantage.
Better for us.
Cause there's not one person is not here. I don't even know. Wait, who's?
I don't know who's the last one.
One extra? Shit. I'm getting bad information right now. Fuck it. Oh, one extra. Where's Ron? Yo, fuck it. You wanna play?
I would love to play.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's fucking do this. Introduce yourself. Let's do it. Nah. Let's fucking do this.
Chrissy's coming around the mountain.
What's your name? Chris. Chris. Okay, let's go. Yippee, yippee. Alrighty then, alrighty then. Okay, should we just get this started then?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Alright. I had an extra host, but he's no longer with me, so I'm gonna be doing this alone.
Steve couldn't make it, huh?
Steve, he couldn't make it, no. No, he couldn't make it. But anyways, does everyone understand how Family Feud works? Everyone here?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll explain it. Okay, so let's start this, alright? Can we get music playing or no? Just like for them or not for us? Okay, so listen, this is how Family Feud works for some of y'all that don't know. Welcome to Family Feud. Yes, I have a script, I can't read. I am your host, Jason Nguyen, and before we get started, I'm here to explain how this works. We had a survey of, go out for 100 people to answer some interesting questions, and we had those answers locked into the game board in front of us.
Yes.
The main goal for each group is to match up those answers so they can walk out with a grand prize of some serious money, okay? Let's introduce quickly. Think of a team name real quick. Think of a team name, all right? Y'all can speak amongst yourselves, but make sure you speak with the mic, okay?
I don't know. Something funny.
Chat, who y'all rooting for?
It just came to me, like, she just came to me. I think
that's what I'm going to get like.
Why y'all saying elf?
I don't know.
We got our team names?
Team names?
Okay. Also, get a leader for each team, and the leader would sit on this end.
You're in the front.
The leader would sit on each end.
Oh, okay.
Who wants to be the leader? Leader? Okay, if you could switch seats.
No. I don't. No. You got that.
I'm the leader.
All right. If we could get... Wait, do we not have a mic? Oh, we have a mic up here, right? Okay, is it good? All righty then. Let me see. Okay, team leaders, please step up and introduce y'all's team members.
Oh,
and
man, I gotta say the name, too?
Yeah, say the name.
Okay.
Let's start with the right side, all right?
So, okay.
Introduce yourself and your team.
Hello, guys. My name is Jasmine Nguyen, and this is our team, White Rice. Give it up for White Rice. Yay.
What the fuck? Is Lolita Asian?
I am.
Yeah, she's Thai.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's because you have brown hair. My bad.
She's
but
Thai.
Team leader over here.
Hi, guys. This is Team Spicy.
Team Spicy. Hey, Team Spicy. Clap. Amazing.
And
all right.
Already, like I said, I'm Lotus, and then this is Phantom. Chrissy and Janet.
All right. Amazing. Spicy. Let's go, Team Spicy. Okay. Let's do this. All right. Team leaders, please step up. We're going to get this game show started. Let's go. You can leave the mic.
Oh, okay.
All right. So basically, I'm going to explain this again. There's a question. So one hand behind. No, step right here.
Okay.
And right here.
Okay.
So y'all are going to be pressing the button. One hand behind y'all's back. All right. One hand. And then there's going to be a question. I'm going to read out a question. And then first person to buzzer answers the question first. first question. Besides money, name something that you would love a lifetime supply of.
Love.
production? Love.
Number one.
Oh, my love. That's amazing. Okay. Now, Jasmine, would you love to pass or play here?
What's the benefits? What's the pros?
I thought you said you... Play.
Okay, I'll play.
Okay, listen. Okay, play.
Sorry.
Now you're good. Don't worry. Okay, so team captain, Lotus, could you sit down?
Okay.
All right. If they get three X's, y'all get a chance to steal, okay?
Okay.
All right, so sit down. Go ahead, sit down. Angie, right?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Make sure you get that mic. Like I said, besides money, name something that you would love a lifetime supply of.
Orgasm.
Huh? Orgasm? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, orgasm! And that is not the correct answer. So remember, three strikes, then y'all are out. They get the steal. So Kaichu, besides money, name something. I don't care. Yes, she's taller than me. I don't care. Listen. Besides money, name something that you would love a lifetime supply of.
Food.
Food! Food! Yeah! Man, hey, great fucking, okay, great attempt. Okay. Listen, you just answered the question, all right? Okay. Listen. Besides money, name something that you would love a lifetime supply of, Lolita.
Jewelry.
Jewelry! Production!
Yes! I like that one.
And two X's, oh my god, this is all on you, team captain. Please pass the mic up to Jasmine. Please
clutch, pass the mic up to
Jasmine.
Clutch.
Oh my fucking goodness. All right, listen. Clutch up for your team, okay? Besides money, name something that you would love a lifetime supply of.
Friends.
Friends!
Maybe?
Friends?
Oh, they don't know about it.
Oh my god, and we're going to the steal. Team like the Spicy, how we feeling over here?
I'm feeling really make sure good. You get that mic. Janet is like, she's ready to go.
Okay, man, let's do this. Team Spicy, you get to steal this, okay? Besides money. No, you get the mic.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, in order, yep. Besides money, name something that you would love a lifetime supply of. You about to say sex. Oh, hell no.
Just say it.
Sex.
Sex.
Woo!
Sex. Fuck. No. I'm going to just say it right here. No, it's not. All right, because you can't. It's not. So you do not get to steal, unfortunately. Damn, both of y'all. Wait.
Do we get the points?
This is hard.
Oh, yes, they do get the points for this because y'all were unable to steal it. Okay, so, Team White Rice, y'all were able to keep the points here. All right, let's go to the next round here. Please, second. Oh yeah, my bad. El fucking host, Jesus Christ. Please reveal answer choice number three.
Yes,
that's Baba. Come on. Cars?
No, I guess so. Yeah, cars, money, bitches.
And clothing. Come on. That's easy. Come on, guys. Y'all gotta think. I understand. It's a big stage. Everyone's nervous. There's about 10,000 people watching. Come on, all right. Let's lock in. Okay, so Angie. And Janet, please step up right here. No, y'all don't need mic. All right, so there's a mic up here. All right, so listen. Second question. Name something that you don't like if it's too long.
If it's too long?
Too long.
Movie.
Good answer choice. Movie? Okay, but now you get to answer. See, you're looking for the number one or two spot.
Damn, I'm
what are you know. Thinking?
If it's too long.
A book? A book.
No.
A book? Who the fuck? Do you read?
Yeah.
Okay. A book. Nope, not book. Okay, so listen, Angie, are you wanting to pass or play here?
I'll pass. Oh, I mean like play.
Jeez. Okay, play. She wants to play, so listen. All right, so go ahead, take a seat. Okay, good answer choice. We're gonna move to Kaichu. Kaichu. Why are you laughing every time you stand up? I hate
over
man,
here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Look, she's wearing some big ass boots. Either way, it doesn't matter. Look, all right, it doesn't matter. Anyways, name something that you don't like if it's too long.
Hair.
Hair? Oh, hey, yeah. good answer. Clap it up. Next. I can see that you're a little nervous, Lolita. Hey, wait, how old are you?
I'm 22.
Shots?
Is it a shot
o'clock? Nah, I don't think we got shots, do we? Nah, I'm just kidding. We can't do that shit anyways. But anyways, name something that you don't like if it's too long.
Dick.
Oh my fucking god. Dick!
What?
I don't know why no one guessed that. That was my first option. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. All right. Jasmine, go ahead and stand up for me. Boom. Name something that you.
Sorry.
Name something that you don't like if it's too long.
Feet.
Oh, that's a good one.
Feet? What? You like big feet?
Wait, who said that?
Feet.
Oh, you don't like beef feet? Oh. Come on. Okay. Boom. One strike. Angie, go ahead and grab the microphone for me. Boom. Okay. So last time you answered movies, right?
Yeah.
Great answer. Can you keep it up for your team? Name something that you don't like if it's too long.
Pants?
All right, pants. Hell no. Pants, I'm going to be honest. I don't know. That. Okay, one strike and you get the steal. Or they, Team Spicy gets the steal. Kaichu?
Yeah.
Name something you don't like if it's too long. What the fuck are you laughing
at? Nails.
Nails.
Yes.
Bang! Oh my goodness, great job, Lolita. Come on, you gotta clutch this for your team, okay? Team White Rice, you got this. All right, y'all are in the lead, but listen. One thing that you don't like if it's too long.
A work shift?
A work shift? Honestly? Someone said, can we get Chris's at? Yo, oh shit. But anyways, yeah.
Oh, go on. Want you.
Oh yeah.
Okay,
that counts. Okay. Go for it, Jasmine. There's two more answer choices here. Listen, we gotta do this, Jasmine. This is all up to you. One strike and they get to steal. So listen.
Can I talk?
Hell no, you can't. Stand up. Boom. Something you don't like if it's too long.
Eyelashes. Long eyelashes.
Remember, this is my viewers you're talking to, okay?
Oh, fuck, you're right.
Well, and... Oh, my goodness, Team Spicy. You get to steal this. Are you ready, Chris?
I've been holding on to this.
Man, okay, Chris.
I don't like long text messages.
Okay, long text messages. Long text messages. Text messages.
Text messages.
And... Oh, no.
Y'all really be sipping on me.
Please reveal the answer choices. Team White Rice, y'all get another bye. Shit. Homework. Yes. Lines. Come on, y'all. That one was easy. Come on. All right. We're moving on to the next round. This round is a double point round, okay? So if you win this round, you instantly, okay, they're in the lead right now, but if you win this round, Team Spicy, y'all could tie it up.
I've seen this game, I know how it works.
Hey, yeah. Okay, lock in, okay?
I haven't said that for a minute.
Okay, good shit. Kaichu and Chris, please step up. Let's do this. Yeah, you don't need that. Let's go.
So we're not hitting this buzzer or we're hitting this buzzer?
No, you're hitting that. Pause. Name something that you would do if you knew the world would end today. Kaichu!
Fuck.
Oh my fucking.
Yes!
Fuck!
Woo! Yes!
Go the red team! Congratulations, Kaichu! Yes. Damn! Oh shit, okay. Nice moves. Okay, so would you like to pass or play?
Play!
Yippee! Clap it up! Okay. Lolita. You know something you would do today if you knew the world would end?
Crash something with like my car.
Why would you want to do that? Listen, crash something with a car?
Guns, bro.
I mean, that is interesting. Please pass the mic up.
Which one was that?
She said crash something with her car.
Oh.
Yes. Okay. All right, so 1X for Team White Rice. Jasmine, name something that you would do if you knew the world would end today.
Steal. A lot.
Steal what exactly?
Like a bank.
A bank? Yeah. Damn, okay. Rob a bank. Yeah. Boom, yeah. Right there. Rob a bank. Good shit.
She
Angie.
Good job. Oh my goodness.
These thugs.
She's a thug.
She's a what?
Thug.
She's a leader.
She's a fucking thug. Anyways, boom. Name something that you would do today if the world would end.
I think I will slap the bitch I hate.
Real.
Name her. We might as well, man. We get in day room. What's her name?
Angie.
Is it your name, Angie?
The bitch you hate.
Oh. Hitting someone or shit. I don't know.
Violence.
Nope. Got you. Again. All right. Got you. Name something that you would do if you knew the world would end today.
Spend all my money.
Spend all your money.
Yeah.
Raw. Oh my goodness. Come on, team. Right. Shot. Got it. Come on. Huh? That's the same thing, though. That's the same thing what Angie said. All right, so Lolita, please stand up. This one's up to you, Lolita. Oh, that was three X's already? Oh, shit. Y'all suck. Hey, I'm sorry. But listen, Team Spicy, y'all get to steal again. This is double points here, all right? Phantom, right? Okay, please stand up. This is the steal round, okay?
What was the question, sir?
The question was, name something that you would do if you knew the world would end today. Three options.
Create a fallout shelter.
Shoot. Yeah. Oh my God, Team White Rice. Y'all are in the lead. I don't know how. Yo, this is, come on. Please reveal the answers. Fallout shelter. She really from Cybertruck. I mean, Punk. Be with family. Come on. This is awesome. Would y'all not want to be with family? Sleep? What? I mean, personally, I would not sleep, but I have no idea. Last, pray. No religious people here.
No.
I pray to God if I'm about to die. I'm praying to Jesus Christ.
All right.
This is a normal round. Phantom and Lolita, please step up. It's getting spicy. I mean, Team White Rice, I'm going to be honest. Hey, leave the mic. Team White Rice, y'all are in the lead by a long shot. I'm going to keep it real. But y'all still have a chance to win, okay? Y'all still have a chance to win. But reminder, y'all have 0 points. Zero, Chris, all right.
So we're in the lead.
Anyways, all right, ready? One hand behind the back. Get ready to press the button. Fill in the blank. I wish my significant other had a bigger...
Bank account!
Okay! Bank account! Let's see it. Let's go, Phantom. Now, yeah, hit that emote. Yes, good shit. Now, would you like to pass or play?
Oh, shit.
My bad. It's because y'all sit down. I'm losing my head. Okay, Lolita, I forget that is not the top answer choice, so you get to play here. I wish my significant other had a bigger
dick.
Dick! Oh my fucking goodness. Team White Rice again. Holy shit.
The previous answer wasn't long enough.
You're right. Hey, so Mike, Dad, and Jasmine here.
The previous answer.
Listen.
Okay, that's how we're playing.
Listen.
There's never any DMs.
You know, I feel like we never really got to know the contestants. Like, Jasmine, introduce yourself. Like, what do you do for fun in, like, work or school? Like, what do you do?
What do I do for fun? I rot on TikTok, and I go to school. I go to UCLA.
Oh, shit, so you're hella smart?
No.
What's your GPA? What's your GPA?
I don't know.
You don't know your GPA?
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's better to live in, like, ignorance.
I mean, fair enough. Okay, Jasmine, name something. I mean, shit, fill in the blank. I wish my significant other had a bigger...
house.
Yes.
House. Incorrect. Please pass the mic up. Now, Angie, what about you? What do you do for a living?
Slay?
Purr. All right. I wish my significant other had a bigger...
Brain?
IQ?
Yeah? Brain! Good shit! Congratulations! Let's go, Team White Rice. Kaichi. All right, ready? Yes, it is. I wish my significant other had a bigger
height.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, come on.
Height! And two edges. Oh, my goodness. Fuck you. Anyways, please stand up, Lolita. So what do you do? Oh, sorry, Kaichu. I mean, they already know what Kaichu does. These are my viewers. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. But Lolita, yeah, what do you do?
I just graduated from the same school as Jasmine, and I work at an evictions law firm.
Jesus, you're smart.
Nah.
Smarter than Jasmine. I'm just kidding. All right, but anyways, finish the blank. My phone turned off. I got goldfish memory. I wish my significant other had a bigger?
Food pantry.
Food pantry, damn. Another steal. Lotus, come on. You gotta get this steal if you wanna win. You've got to get this deal if you want to win.
Okay.
All right. Microphone.
Oh, we do need microphone?
All right, well, I wish my significant other
had a bigger heart.
Heart.
She's a little
heart. Amen. Let's go. Do the emo. Good shit. Y'all steal the points. This is getting spicy. Team Spicy. Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, this question, this upcoming question, we're going to go back to the team leaders now. So, Lotus and Jasmine, please step up. So, what's up? Oh shit, I'm stupid. Please reveal the answers.
Oh, okay.
Boobs and ass. Come on, man. These are my viewers. These are my y'all gotta think. The survey was created by my viewers. All right, and my viewers.
Created by his viewers, you guys.
Yeah. Think. All right. Anyways, please, team captains, please step up.
Lose a few IQ points.
Oh, sorry.
Please step up. Y'all just don't. Anyways, this question, all right, I have my homie Ron here, all right? I made a question for both of us, but he's no longer here, so it's just me. So just try to think of like my homie or some shit, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Name something. Oh, shit, I'm stupid. You don't need the mic. I'm sorry about that.
You said that.
I'm sorry. Anyways, hand behind the back. Ready? Get ready to press the button. Name something Jason and Ron do together off stream.
Sexy time.
Come on, man. Sexy time?
Yeah.
For the record, no, we do not do the sexy time. We do not do that. See, I got a whole girlfriend.
So is that still valid?
Oh, I have a
That is still valid. That is still valid. Do the nasty same thing, so please stay seated. All right, y'all are hoping for the steal again. All right, Angie, what do you think we do? Me and Ron, what do you think we do off stream? And B, come on, just not
game
too.
Game together?
Okay, awesome. Game together. That is something we do. Bang! Okay, hang out in game. Got you. All right, you know Ron, right?
I think so.
Yeah, that's my homie. Okay, me and him, we met a while ago. I love him. And but what do you think we do off stream?
Hold hands.
Hold hands.
Cuddle.
Hold hands. Hold hands. Yes. Oh. Come on. Hey, good attempt though. No, me and Ron do not be holding hands. Lolita, okay, what do you think me and Ron do?
Kiss.
I mean, come on.
Yes!
No, we do not be kissing, man. Oh my. I mean, yeah, that's what they think, but no, we don't. I'm just gonna clarify, all right?
But it's on the paper.
But. Anyways, boom. Jasmine, name something me and Ron do.
I'm gonna steal her answer. I'm gonna say cuddle.
Who? Hmm? Whose answer?
Hmm?
Whose answer did you steal?
No one. Cuddle.
Cuddle? Cuddle? Oh, y'all talking too loud. Y'all talking too loud. Hey, I'm gonna be honest. I'm rooting for y'all, man. I'm rooting for you, Chris.
I just wanna know who's the jetpack.
Huh? Jetpack?
Jetpack.
What are you talking about, jetpack?
Who's the big spoon?
Listen, we don't cuddle. That's the thing. So it doesn't apply to me.
Yeah.
Anyways, no, me and Ron does not cuddle. All right. But anyways, one more here and you get all the points. Angie. Hey. Listen. Oh, really? Okay. Name something that Jason and Ron do together off stream.
Eat food together? You definitely do.
What? Are you calling me fat? What the fuck? Eat food!
Wait.
Oh, shit. Well, eat food was a fucking option. Titus, I'm about to fucking fire you, bro.
So, yeah.
Yes. Hey, y'all get the point. I'm gonna be honest, y'all team spicy. Y'all are a zero. I mean, listen.
9 points?
Minus 9, maybe, but. I mean, listen. Y'all are in the, you know, bottom right here, but y'all can still win. okay? This is a 2x round, all right? Janet and Angie, please step up. Y'all, hey, Team Spicy, come on, man. Make this a good game, all right? Hand behind the back. Hand behind the back. Let's move to the next question. Name a job that I would work if I wasn't a streamer, all right? Just based on me. Based on what I look like and shit.
Porn star.
I look like a porn star? I'm gonna be honest, that won't be possible. I'm not, I don't got the certificates for that. Porn star?
No?
No. So, Janet, you have to answer here.
A sushi spot.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! A sushi spot. Oh, hell no. Yeah, but if I said, nah, hell no.
Like a host or something?
No, a sushi spot.
It's
sushi spot? Nope. Okay. I mean, y'all both got it wrong. Come on. This can't be there. I mean, Jesus Christ. All right. But, well, back to Angie. What do you think? Come on. Be honest. What do I look like? Like, I look smart, man.
Engineer?
I'll give you a hint. Oh, no. I'm not giving hints. Engineer? No, that is not wrong. I mean, that is wrong. Janet, come on. Hey. Come on. Fix your
screen.
Oh my fucking goodness.
Another job.
Huh?
Another job.
No, like, you gotta be specific. Come on, Janet. Thinking? No. Think hard. What do I look like? Like, what do I look like? Like,
come on.
Phone a friend? Hell no. I mean, we might, if you get this wrong, we gotta get someone
Uber
up.
Driver.
No, wait, you can't. Janet.
I don't know.
Sephora. You wanna switch with
Sephora.
Someone?
Sephora, there you go.
No! All right, both of y'all sit down. I'm gonna be honest, no. Listen, this is not that hard, all right? This is not that hard. Sit down. Kaichu and Chris. The homie Chris, pull up.
He said no.
That's for all my answers.
All right, come on. Come on, y'all. Name a job that I would work if I wasn't a streamer.
Hibachi.
Oh, my God! All right, I'm getting my...
What do you mean? What do you say?
I mean, one of them is kind of...
What do you say, like paperboy or something? That doesn't exist.
Yeah, that's wrong. That's wrong. That's wrong. I'm getting sad, okay?
Yeah,
okay.
All
right. Oh, my God.
I'm talking to you.
A nail salon artist.
A nail salon artist.
Oh, nail tag. That's a good one.
We're both waiting for it.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm Vietnamese, and my parents do nails, so. Wow, Team Rise, wow. I mean, I don't know, I'm kind of hurt. I'm gonna be honest, I'm kind of fucking hurt. But it's all good. Lolita. What do I look like, I do?
Your chat definitely said McDonald's.
I thought I was gonna get some
McDonald's!
McDonald's!
Oh my goodness! Lolita, good shit.
Should I just put on my shirt?
Hold on. Technical for difficulties. We're good though. We're good. All right, Jasmine. Come on. What do I look like? All right. You know, I'm a good dancer. I'm a doctor maybe in another life. But yeah.
Garbage driver.
Oh my. Y'all just being mean, man. Y'all just being mean, man. All right, garbage. Nah, come on, y'all. Hey, that hurt my feelings. All right, I might have to deduct points. I'm just kidding. But, Angie, what do you think? What do I look like? I'll do. Like, please don't hurt my feelings. I mean, you can, but.
Someone's nanny.
Nanny? That's nice. Yeah, I'm good with kids. anyways, nanny? No, come on, guys. I mean, I guess it's kind of hard. I look like I could do anything, huh? Kaichu.
A singer or rapper.
Ooh. A singer or
rapper.
He wishes.
Singer for us?
Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, I can sing, okay? Don't make me start hitting fucking high notes, but singing. Okay, that was, I mean, this is a hard.
He was hopeful.
I mean, I can do a little singing, but I'm not gonna show out right now. Okay, Otis, what do you think I could do if I wasn't a streamer?
I think you'd be a great delivery guy.
Ooh. Delivery?
DoorDasher.
I mean, this was hard, bro. Oh, my bad. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, it's like tangled. Just don't touch it. Because it's tangled. It's tangled though. Just take it off. Yeah, take it off for me, Daddy.
You want to start this in?
Yeah, just tuck me in. Appreciate you. Yes, I can fucking drive. What the hell is that question? Anyways, alrighty then. Please reveal the question. I mean the answers. Please reveal the answers. Janitor, okay? I don't look like a janitor. I look more like a rapper than homeless.
You look homeless.
That's not a career
choice.
That's not a career option.
Waiter.
Bro, that was a good one. I should have said that, yes.
Anyways, wow. I mean, Team White Rice, I mean, I have to give that to y'all because even though y'all answered that, congratulations, yes. That was a 2X round, but listen.
The McDonald's one really got me. I was like, I would have chosen In-N-Out or something.
Yeah, you're right. You know, that's California, right? Do I not? So I don't look like a McDonald's employee?
No.
That's why I fuck with you, Chris.
I would have much rather get like a color match from you at Sephora.
Okay, so I look gay.
So I look gay. No, you just look like you can get my color right.
Okay.
All right. He said you can work there.
You're not a beginner work there.
So you're right. You're right. Okay. Anyways, listen, Team Spicy, y'all have yet to get a playground.
Oh, no.
You know, this is the 7th round, and this is actually like this is the triple round. I don't even know if y'all can win. All right. How about like I really want to get I want to get to know y'all and shit. You know what I mean? But you know, before we get this round, how about if y'all don't even get to play? I want to get to know y'all. So,
yeah, sure.
Hey, pass the mic to Lotus here, and we're gonna get to know our contestants. I should have done this at the beginning, but it's never too late. Am I right?
Yeah.
You have the mic.
Oh, do I?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so hey Lotus, what do you do for a living?
I'm an OnlyFans model. That's what I do for a living.
Okay, over or under 500K a month?
Oh, I mean, a month? I'm under 500K. I'm not over 500.
Okay.
That's ridiculous.
Okay.
I would love that, yes.
Okay, well, shit. Next. Janet,
Hi,
welcome back.
My name is Janet, and I do OnlyFans.
Okay, and same question. Nah, I'm tripping. I'm tripping. I'm popping Russian. All right.
Chris and I am a makeup artist and hairstylist.
Fire.
And
fire.
I do OnlyFans.
Oh. Say on God you do OnlyFans.
Yeah.
What do you be? Do you like pipe? Do you be piping down? Like,
oh, no. I'm purely booty. Faceless booty.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay. That's what I'm talking about, Chris.
Yeah,
okay. That's amazing.
You
okay.
You wouldn't know what I'm sitting on, you know?
Oh.
Mason Rose.
Mason. Jesus. Anyways, let's continue. A Phantom. Yeah, what do you do?
Hi, I'm Phantom. I'm a full-time appointment-only tattoo artist. I work at private galleries.
Oh, okay.
I'm from New York City, and I travel for a living. I do import modeling. I'm on the hub. No shame. OF. What else?
Oh.
Couple mags. Oh. What else?
Okay. Do you step on men?
I also do. Yes.
You look like you step on men.
Yes, right?
I look like I step on men.
You look like you like kick balls. Like you.
Oh my God.
You look like you like them with them boots on you like.
And I paint and play piano.
I mean yeah, but
musically.
She might.
I'm so artistic that I'm autistic. I'm actually on the spectrum, but I
oh,
got.
Oh really?
I'm like going to the gym every day, so I got the burgers of ass. I'm with it.
Yeah.
I'm living.
You got the burgers of ass. I mean that's what's up, man. I mean amazing. I love autistic people.
Team Spicy.
That's a great introduction. Okay, so listen, this is the last round. All right. This is the triple point round. You know what I mean? And what's up?
You want a score count?
Yeah, score count. All right.
I know we failed.
71 points? I thought y'all had zero.
I thought we were 0-2.
71.
Did someone send us points?
509.
509. Did someone send us some points?
Should I make it spicy and say winner takes all? Should I make it spicy? Nah, that's fucked up, huh? My bad. All right. Okay, well, team representative, this is the last round, and this is the triple point round, okay? Anyone, yo, team representative, anyone, whoever y'all want to step up, y'all could do this. Remember, okay? I don't even know if y'all could lose, I'm gonna be honest.
I'm scared.
But yeah, anyone want to step up here? The last round. Christopher! Yeah, check that ass. I'm sorry. Alrighty, alrighty.
I don't want Ron to get jealous.
Oh, really? Okay.
Is it really?
Anyways, alright. This is the last best question, again. Okay? Triple point best. Round.
You got this question.
Name something men do that turn women on.
Open the car door.
Ooh. Open the car door. That is very specific. Is... So, I don't know.
I'm from Texas. That's
okay, I'm from Texas too.
Wait, wait.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I'm it's time to my dream.
Oh, for real, I'm Dallas. Okay. Okay. Same shit though.
Wow.
Wrong.
This chivalry wrong. Is dead. Mm-hmm.
So, Kaichu. Well, you can stay up, Chris. Yeah. Oh.
I was going to say pay for food.
Pay for food?
Yeah. Hello?
Turn them on. I don't know, spit in their mouth? I don't like that. What do y'all want?
Spit in their mouth? Nah, y'all.
Turn
you,
on.
You're kinky, y'all. You're
I'm just trying to figure out your demographic.
Hell right no. This is your chat. Listen. It's my chat, but we're tame at sometimes. No.
Really.
No. Like, that is the wrong it. Answer. That is the wrong answer. Kaichu?
Is it back to him?
I just said spit in their mouth.
Oh, work out? I don't know.
Work out.
Oh, yeah. You know something.
Damn it!
Oh, alright, Kaichu team, we're out. Team Spicy, come on! Y'all didn't even get one.
That was our answer.
Are you playing? Are you playing? Y'all didn't even get one play round.
Okay.
Fuck. I mean.
Wait, are we next?
No, that was it. So
was
now,
it? Okay,
now
yeah.
So listen, now they get to answer, alright? But
super close.
Yeah, y'all were close, man. 71 points, but listen, alright? Lalita.
I don't know what you want.
Name something men do that turn women on.
Turn women on.
Mm-hmm.
The Riz phase.
What the fuck?
Oh, yes.
Listen, man, I know my chat. Like, you know my chat, but it's not. Okay. Oh, I didn't even know. Okay. Jesus Christ. All right. Well, good fucking guess. Good guess. Jasmine?
Yes.
Name something men do that turn women on.
Get them flowers.
Flowers, yeah, that's real nice, but no, these are a bunch of little, like, my chat is fucked. I mean, just think, all right, these are all, not horny, but men answering these, okay, so, Angie, name something men do that turn women off.
Okay, I think talk something that we have no idea about.
Mansplain? Team Spicy.
That is cute.
Y'all could get the steal here.
I feel it. It's coming.
Hey, pause. Okay. Kaichu?
Be good at video games.
Be good at video games. No. You guys get to steal with the triple points here. Y'all might be able to win this. Okay? So look. Name something men do that turn women on.
Okay, fix something. Fix a car.
Handyman. Okay.
Fix the handyman.
And that's a fucking no.
What? That turns me on.
Ah, wow.
What does this hater do?
All right, please reveal the answer choices. Hide.
Oh,
come on.
Okay. That's what you do.
Dance, whimper, moaning, like that.
Oh, that's
eye contact. Come on.
Like shit,
that's not even just men. That's not even just women turn on. That shit turns me on.
He said he's taking notes.
Anyways, wow. Can we get a quick scoreboard?
Don't forget to whimper.
Can we get a quick scoreboard?
With my wrist face.
71. Team Spicy. 71 points.
Woo!
Woo! We love that, man. We fucking love that. Amazing. You know, good effort. Okay? And Team White Rice? 670. I mean, congratulations, but that's not it. Okay? That's it for y'all.
Okay.
But there is a fast money round, okay? Just so you know, if you win this shit, it's a generous amount of money. That's my homie right here, Steve Harvey, okay? Fast money round. Listen.
For this, let me explain how this works. Okay, let me explain how this works. Team Rice won the game, and yes, I'm looking at my phone. I don't fucking got this shit memorized. And now it's time to play the fast money round. Here's how it works. There's two representatives. The first person will come up and try to give the most popular answer. The second person will do the same, but she will be in a different room, so she can't hear. All right, so it's gonna be the same questions, but the second person cannot hear. If you can't think of anything, say pass. I'll get back to it if we have enough time. If you both get 200 points, you guys win the grand prize. Are we ready to start? Team White Rice? You're not ready? Listen. How about this?
Answer questions and that you don't hear each other.
Okay, well, you know, how about this? Let's have a little intermission. All right, you know, I feel like Team Spicy didn't really get to talk that much because y'all didn't get to play. All right, so y'all can discuss who wants to be like the two representatives and talk amongst each other. And I'm gonna talk to Team Spicy. Listen, y'all. How are y'all feeling? I mean, y'all 71 points.
So spicy.
I know.
Mike. Not too spicy. I mean, did you come into this thinking like, damn? Like,
well, actually, I'm somebody's stand-in.
Oh, well, I mean, shit. Hey, but just you know, so you know,
I'm still happy.
I'm very grateful for you, Chris.
Yeah, no.
You
know I mean? Hey, got you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No problems.
Yeah, no fucking per. But, yeah, guys, after this, what are y'all about to do? Like, go home?
I'm going to eat and go to sleep. I've been shooting all day. I have to go shoot today.
Early okay, time, so. Well, shit, that's tiring. That's tiring.
I'm tired.
I'm going to have Sunday fun day.
Yeah, you should go out. We came together. We're from Miami. Well,
oh,
Houston, I'm from Miami.
I'm not from here. Do y'all like go?
Dallas, right?
Yeah. I flew in here for a couple
days. Oh, that's
cool. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So we're all like, you're new. You're
yeah, I'm new. Oh, y'all be going clubbing and shit then.
We did go out one night. It's fun. Yeah, he likes to party more.
So Chris, can you tell me what you do at the club? Like, do you be shaking that ass?
Oh, he loves it. Like, you should show them.
Scalp for drinks, you know, like any normal person would.
Okay.
So once I get
here, Mike.
Oh yeah. So I like to make friends at the bars, especially friends that like to take Casamigos shots or shots of 1942. You know, it's a sandbox.
So you be tooting that ass.
Well, yeah, once I get lit enough, I do be throwing it back.
Okay, well, hey, interesting.
In slow motion sometimes, you know.
That's interesting, Chris. That's very interesting. But all right then, that's great to know. Yeah. Team White Rice, how we feeling? Fast money round. Who's y'all's representative?
I know, right?
Us. All righty then. Who's going to be the first? All right. Wait, do we have a... We have him in there? To change the shit? Okay, bet. Okay. All right, who's going first? Kaisha, you going first?
I'm going first.
She looking a little stressed.
Set up again, Jason's canceled.
What? Nah, listen. Just be very smart. And if... Yo, Addison, can you... Oh, wait, no, your camera. I'm going to be honest. Y'all are going home.
All right. No.
Listen, but y'all can still root for the winners. Yeah. You know what I mean? But if anyone could escort Lalita to a different room, or maybe make her like just listen to music or some shit, that'd be amazing. You know what I mean? That'd be amazing. So yeah, just follow my homie right here, this handsome white man right here. And we're gonna get this started, okay? So you know how this works.
I know how this works.
Kaichu, you know, she's a repeat, okay? Another winner on this Family Feud.
Nice.
Shit, Family Feud.
She's experienced.
Yeah, okay. She is experienced, so she had a bit of an advantage, but just know, there are some interesting questions here.
Oh my God.
Listen, can we get a, can I borrow one of y'all's phone? I wanna put a 20 second timer on the clock, anyone?
I don't know what I do with my phone.
Because I have my homie Ron do this, but he's not here, you know what I mean? Mm.
Okay,
so you will be having 20 seconds to answer approximately 4 questions.
Okay.
So just be careful. Just be careful what you answer. Make sure if it's right or wrong. Okay, we ready to start?
Oh my God.
Alrighty. Please answer appropriately. 20 seconds. When I start reading the question, you're just gonna go, okay?
Okay.
Here we go. Lock in.
Okay.
Name a get rich quick side hustle. Oh shit.
A gambling.
Name somewhere you will have a dead body.
A hole.
Name something that a person can get canceled for.
Saying that word.
Name a famous Asian person.
Jungkook.
Name something that black people eat.
Food? French fries?
Ah! Time is up. Okay, good shit. Good shit.
That was so weird.
They're
trying to get me
at the time. I did five? Well, shit. All right, just eliminate. So, just let me hit the one that I sent you. Yeah. Okay, well, I mean, I'm gonna be honest. That really, Jason? Okay, listen, I didn't make these fucking questions. I'm gonna be real with y'all.
Who made the questions?
I'm not gonna out the person out, but just know that, you know, I don't even know. All right, I don't even know. But great answers. I'm pretty sure you got a good amount of score here. If we could get someone to get Lolita here. Yeah, reveal the answers. So,
what was the last answer?
She said French fries. That's a good answer. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah.
Who doesn't eat French fries?
Yeah. Get her. Okay. So, let's reveal the answers real quick. Hey. Okay. My homie Steve Harvey, how we doing today? We're looking for him, very handsome. Does anyone know if Steve Harvey still does this to this day?
I think he does.
Oh shit. Well, one day. Maybe I'll do a Steve Harvey collab and we can do this together. But how are y'all feeling? Like, what are y'all gonna spend these y'all wanna hear what the cash prize is?
Yeah. Do we get it even if we don't win this?
Listen, yes you do. But if you don't get this, just know you missed out on a lot. All right, this is the fast money round. But anyways, let's reveal the answers. Yes. Y'all are supposed to get in 200 points, by the way. Yeah, so Kaiju and Lolita, y'all are supposed to add up to 200 points. Anyways, let's start. Okay. Name a get rich quick side hustle. That's a tongue twister. Yeah, good.
I feel like that one's good.
Listen, that was your answer. Let's see if it's right.
Oh.
2 points.
Two?
Name something that a person can do to get canceled. N-word. 55 points. You know, my chat, I don't even
That's
know what the
fuck.
What
gambling is
that? My chat doesn't gamble. Maybe, I don't know, maybe. But next, name a famous Asian person. Jungkook. Hell no. BTS, really?
Jason.
I'm not even on it. All right, I didn't even want to be on it. All right, listen. name something that African American people eat. French fries, zebra. What? What the fuck? Damn. All right, so let's get Lolita here. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, that's very tough. It's very tough. She might have to get every top answer now. damn, bro. I'm gonna get Lolita going. She's coming now. How are y'all feeling? Like, huh? Yeah, you need 144. All right, listen. Hype up Lolita. Let her know what she has to do. Lolita, your team needs 200 points. Guess how much y'all got right now?
700?
What? Y'all need 200 total. How much do you think Kaichu just got?
Oh. Is this a question for points?
No.
300?
Mike.
We have to get to 200.
Mike, you heard of Mike? Nope. No.
100.
How much you got?
I don't know, man.
57. Okay. You have 57 points.
Okay.
All right. Listen. You got this, so please step up. All right.
Okay.
Okay, listen. If you get a repeat of Kaichu, I'm going to just say repeat, mm-hmm. and then you have to guess another. All right? Or you can say pass.
Okay.
If you don't know the answer, say pass.
What happens if I pass? I give it to someone?
No. If you pass, I'll go back to it. So it's 20 seconds to answer 4 questions.
Oh,
all right?
God. So nervous.
No, don't be nervous. Wait. Could you unlock that real quick for me? Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Get ready. How are you feeling, Lolita?
Scared.
Time to clutch up. Oh, alright, you need a lot of points here. It's still winnable. Here we go. If once I start reading, just go. Answer.
Okay.
Name a get-rich-quick side hustle.
OnlyFans.
Name something that a person could do to get canceled.
Say, Edward.
Repeat.
Okay. Say, R word.
Name a crazy person.
Asian person.
Shit, my bad. All right, but listen, you were slowed on. You should have passed there. You should have passed there. Oh
that's
my.
Right.
You should have passed when you were stuttering. You should have passed. Okay. You should have give her a repeat. I'll give you a repeat. You didn't fully understand. Okay. I'll give you a repeat, okay? Because I want you to win. You know what I mean? I want you to win. L host, I did stutter a little bit on that question too. Okay. Listen. Stop saying L host because I'm giving a goddamn repeat, okay? Anyways, okay, you already did the quick rich shit, so I'm just gonna give you 3 answers, but I'm gonna give you 15 seconds, okay? So listen.
New questions?
Wait, no, it's gonna be two questions.
Okay. All right.
2 questions, you have 10 seconds actually.
Give me your brain.
Okay. Telepathy. Ready?
Okay.
Name a famous Asian person.
Jeremy Lin.
Name something that black people eat.
Banana.
I don't know.
All right.
Can that not be clipped, please?
No, you're good. Don't worry about that. That's not getting clipped. All right. Anyways, but let's tally up the scoreboard. We can bring the mic back. Let's just conversate for a little bit because y'all are the winners. You know what I mean? So congratulations, but I don't know if y'all got the full grand prize of $10,000.
What the fuck?
$10,000.
What if we groveled? What if we begged?
See, begging, that doesn't work, okay? $10,000, yes, okay? Why are y'all saying cap lie? I didn't give 10K yesterday, okay? Look, do you see the stage that we're on right now? Listen, 10K, that's doable. But how are y'all feeling? Are y'all confident in the win before we reveal the answers?
I'm so sad.
You're so sad? But you could have won. You might have won.
You just said that we didn't. We probably didn't.
No, I didn't say that.
Okay, let's reveal.
All right, well, she said let's reveal. So, let's reveal. Oh, shit, I gotta read out the questions. So, name a get-rich-quick side hustle. OnlyFans. How many points? 16. Pretty good. All right. But now you gotta go flawless and everything else. Name something that a person can do to get canceled. And you said R word.
Can we
slur?
Skip my last one, please.
Listen,
I'm sorry.
It's okay, it won't get clipped. Trust.
Bye.
Hey, y'all have a good night, all right? Peace. Name something that a person, I already said that. A famous Asian person. Shit, Jesus Christ. Jimmy Lin, that's my goat right there. How many points? 10 points. Survey. Name something that African American people eat. You said bananas?
No, I didn't say it.
How many points? 0! Oh, you didn't even get a point.
I'm so sorry.
We did so bad.
No need to apologize. Look, it's a game show. Shit happens.
Okay.
My production team, like, they set you up. That's fucked up. Yeah, really, guys? Come on. That's fucked up. Y'all are weird as fuck. Anyways, I'm gonna reveal the actual top points for each theme. All right. This is just by ear. Name a get-rich-quick side hustle. The first option with 40 points was drop shipping. All right. The next one, so Kaichu got 55 points for saying the N-word to get canceled. I mean, that's easy. All right. Why are you laughing?
No reason.
Okay. Name a famous Asian person. 61 points. Jason.
I told you guys.
I mean, I wouldn't say I'm famous, but it's my chat. You know what I mean? It is my chair. Anyways, name something that black people eat. Any guesses?
No.
No.
70 points to chicken. Yeah, but listen, I know y'all knew the answer. I knew the answer. It just depends. This is just a test. Your moralities. You get that 70 points, you get $10,000. You don't get that 10,000. You don't get that 70 points, then fuck. Then you're just not racist. I don't fucking know. But how many points? Tally up the points for me. Not enough. All right, we're not even gonna count if y'all even got close. But listen, thank y'all for coming out. Shout out to Lalita, Kaichu, Angie, and Jasmine. Y'all did win. I don't know why we're doing this goddamn close up, but fuck it, man. so it's rigged? No, it's not rigged. What? The grand prize of the Fast Money round was gonna be $10,000. All right, sponsored by FaZe by themselves. But y'all do win. Ready? A $20 DoorDash gift card. Can we clap? Can we get a goddamn clap in the chat? And a fun time, right? Did y'all have fun? Be honest. Really? It wasn't. Are you fucking kidding? Really? It wasn't fun? Come on, that made me sad. That was really not fun.
It was fun.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank you. But
financial.
Yeah. What? What?
5K.
5K, y'all. Alrighty. How much? What should I give them, chat? How about this? 100 each. Oh hell no. I mean, 100 each. 1, 2, 3, 4. 400.
I mean, if you're gonna give 10K anyways.
All right.
He's a lot of money. 100 is
money. Okay, but I'm Asian. I'm very like, you know what I mean? Very frugal. That's the word I was looking for. But listen, you know, just hit the group chat, and if I'm feeling good, I might bless y'all with 100. But you know, I did get you a Valorant bundle, and that was like 100.
I did get the.
All right, I could probably maybe get y'all like a $100 Amazon gift card. Yeah. Hey, don't quote me on that, but listen. Any final words from Team White Rice?
Don't clip me, please. No clips. No clips, please.
Nah, you won't be clipped. All right. You will not be clipped, but
no,
thank y'all for coming. What are y'all gonna do after this? Go home, sleep. Homework. Amazing. All right. Well, all right then. Thank y'all for coming. Y'all can now exit the stage, and I have something to say to my chat. But thank y'all. Thank y'all. Y'all have a good rest of your night. If you wanna chill for a little. Oh, my bad. Yeah, get your phone. Yes, please exit the stage. All right. Damn, chat. How long was that? W cameraman? Chat, you wanna know? An hour? How long is it usually? Last time I did an hour on Discord, but I even did more rounds. The thing is, it's because Team OF didn't get to play anything. So literally Team White Rice just kept going up and they just kept winning. So it was kind of hard and yeah, banana. What are we doing right now? Yeah, man, I'll get them their gift, their winning prizes, okay? I'll get them their $100 whatever. But yeah, chat. What do y'all think, man? What do y'all think? All right, no Ron, solo host, a little bit of stuttering. I have a stuttering problem. But what do y'all think? Why are y'all spamming bananas? Can y'all stop being weird? Can we? How are we feeling? How are we feeling? L, can y'all be honest for once, bro? Like, no troll W's. Can I get some W's, bro? Y'all how stressed I was this whole day? Thank y'all, man. Thank y'all, bro. And to the trolls that ruined shit earlier, fuck you. But hey, man, thank y'all for watching the stream. I will be home tomorrow with a desktop stream. I think maybe I'll take a day off because I'm literally on a flight 7 a.m. Boom, tomorrow, 12 p.m., go to class. Boom, go home stream. I mean, it depends on how I'm feeling, but I mean, bro. Yeah, man. Thank y'all for watching the stream. I will see y'all tomorrow, maybe. I can't wait for the goddamn Reddit threads tomorrow. You fucking... Just know, all you Reddit, you know, I feel like every time there's something, the fucking Reddit is just so retarded, bro. And y'all switch up like crazy. And it's just cringe, bro. So to the fucking 10% of y'all that do that, tone it down, bro. Anyways, but to everyone else, I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. I will see y'all maybe tomorrow. Peace.